at ZipRecruiter.com/radio. ZipRecruiter.com/radio. ZipRecruiter, the smartest way to hire.
Hi, Rubes. It's Tommy Olsen for OVO LASIK and Lens. LASIK from OVO changed my life, but they are so much more than that. From implantable contact lenses to refractive lens exchange and cataract surgery, they really can do it all. That is why OVO is the only choice for true vision corrections. Visit them online to learn more about all the different options and the best LASIK price guarantee at OVOEYE.com.
These are emails filling your employees' inboxes, downloads beaming from device to device, and any one of them could be a cyber attack. Is it possible to keep your small business safe? It is with Comcast Business Security Edge. It helps keep your connected devices protected, and you can monitor threat activity in real time. So this
security threat
is the last thing you need to worry about. With Comcast Business, advanced security isn't just possible, it's happening.
Get started with fast speeds and advanced security for $49.99 a month for 12 months with a 2-year agreement. Plus, ask how to get up to a $750 prepaid card with qualifying internet. Call or go online today to learn more. End 6/21/2023. Restrictions apply. EcoBill and auto pay required. New 50 megabits per second internet and security edge customers only. Equipment, taxes, and fees extra.
Over 1,100 RVs ready for delivery at AC Nelson Spring Open House. Join us Saturday for our biggest sale of the season while we serve up good eats and entertain the kids. Travel trailers start at under $15,000. We have fifth wheels, portable cabins, and fish houses. Plus, we offer no money down and never any extra finance fees. When you buy from the number one Forest River Cherokee dealer, you will clearly save. AC Nelson Spring Open House is this Saturday in Shakopee. Talk AC.
Tide Power Pods have 85% more Tide.
Who needs that much more Tide?
Well, when giving your muddy dog a bath turns into you getting a mud shower, yikes, you're gonna need more Tide. When your wine tasting becomes a wine spilling,
yeah, you're gonna need more Tide.
Or if your favorite shirt is your kid's favorite napkin. Greg, I'm gonna need more Tide. My mom gave me that shirt.
It's a mess out there. Tide Power Pods have 85% more Tide versus Tide Pods.
71% off labor plus 36 months no interest financing. Go to buildersandremodelers.com.
KFAN.
Welcome back to the Common Man Program. It's time for Program Password, second annual Invitational quarterfinal action. Tend to be as the host. We have one versus an eight here. It's sort of like Milwaukee against the Miami Heat.
We're the one seed?
You're the one seed.
How can that be, right?
Cocky and arrogant. Yeah.
Tennessee has declared you the best Program Password player ever. You're GOAT.
I always liked Brandon.
Yes.
I didn't say ever. I said currently.
Currently.
Yeah.
Okay. Would you call him greatest of all time then? Is that what you're saying? Right now, as we speak, he's the greatest.
I mean, you got to win some ships first before we go down that road.
Very good. Cory Cove, maestro of the mornings, teamed up with Paul Charchian, fantasy football expert extraordinaire. And then there's the eight seed.
Nordo.
And then there's
those guys.
We're just happy to be here. Thank you.
No, that's Nordo great. From,
appreciate you letting us participate
the Paul
today,
Allen
guys.
Project,
take it easy on us if you can.
Kevin Falness, formerly of the Fan, many, many years ago.
Many moons
moved
ago.
On to Denver and back here working with the Wild. Now, and Cory, you know, it's interesting. Your free time is generally spent playing poker or watching movies and TV.
Sure.
We have a show called Fan Outdoors on the weekends. Have you ever considered hosting a show called Fan Indoors?
Avid endorsement.
Thank you.
Yes.
For years, that was called Video Games Weekly.
That's right. Exactly.
Or Fantasy Football Weekly.
Yes.
Very much so.
Don't get out of line.
Tennessee, what can you tell us about this matchup other than it looks like, on paper, it looks like a landslide loss for Falness and Nordo.
Why even show up?
That's what on paper.
I do think
they're loose. Those two are loose right now. They got nothing to lose.
No, we're not arrogant. We're not cocky. Happy to be alive.
Right. You're just here to have fun. Yeah.
I was in the ramp leaving. I was going to leave. I forgot we had to do this today.
Yes.
That's how little importance mentally, given the drubbing we're about to take, that I've put into this.
Scheduled a colonoscopy for this time and had to decide which is more important.
I think Power Trip Bets put doctor, the line but. At 30 and a half.
Oh, jeez. Come on. Okay. I don't think we beat anybody by 30 last time. That's an absurd line.
You guys destroyed Carly and Lieber first round.
Yeah, we did. But, you know, as we were just rehashing last year, we got taken to the brink last year by Greg and Larry Mondello guy. It got all the way down to within, it was a one question margin or one clue margin or whatever.
You guys beat Carly and Lieber 87 to 52. I believe you were up like 50 to 10 at one point because that was the infamous Carly flicking off Cory.
that was epic.
Matchup.
That's right.
Then your second game was against Larry Mondello guy and Sorber guys won that one 83 to 70.
That was close.
And then we all know about the loss in the championship game in front of a live studio audience. 83 to 78 with no controversy at all.
None.
Uh-huh.
Speaking of controversy, there's been a lot of people thinking this game is rigged. I've heard some chirps from people on the Power Trip Morning Show, Corey Cove, that I have too much power. So for the first time ever in today's Power Program Password Invitational, AJ Mansoor is joining us as, I would say, an assistant official. He's in there to make sure nobody's cheating.
Well, he's not on camera, so no one can see whether or not he's here or exists.
But Tenby should add, if he's really, really good at this, he won't do it again, much like with the initials game on the Power Trip Morning Show. So you're too good of an official, you're out. Just so you know.
No, is he specifically there to guard against Rosen, even though Rosen's...
Yeah, Rosen's out of the tournament.
Out of the tournament.
So this is the Rosen clause.
Yeah, yes. And this is how I see it, Tenby. So... I'm here to raise the flag that there is potential controversy because you can't see everything as you're looking up and down.
Yes.
I'm just raising the flag, and then we're going to go to Zach to pull up the instant replay, either video or audio, so we can get the official ruling.
The final decision will be made by me, but he is there because I can't see all the hand motions and that kind of stuff.
So are you saying that, though, at this point, then warnings are out the window?
Warnings. No warnings.
So if somebody does a hand gesture, a hand movement, what happens?
There could be controversy as to what the hand motion is, but whether it's...
But in the end, the other team would get the points, right?
What if I see it, but you don't call it out? Like if Charch does a shimmy, I can still say something. All right.
Yeah. How many challenges do we have?
Unlimited.
Oh, okay.
All right. Now, here we go, baby.
If you lose the challenge, the other team gets the points.
What time is the show over?
Now, in the NFL, you know, in pro sports, they'll go to New York. Is Swedberg like New York in his office? Would we go that far and take it even? No,
he's,
we will not.
He's in the tournament, so he has a conflict of interest.
That's true. That's right.
It's a conflict of interest.
Swedberg's too busy driving past Meat Sauce's house to see if he's doing work.
And apparently he wasn't. Meat Sauce basically
had to go clean the gutters because Swedberg said, "You better get up there and clean those. It's a disaster." So he did. Spent an hour on the ladder. Yes, all of this is true.
That sounds really unsafe.
You have just unlimited material now that he owns a house.
I've cleaned gutters on the ladder before. And it's doable, but you got to be careful because that's a long way down.
He is doomed to fall.
Are we ready to play?
Sure.
Yeah.
Password. Come on, give the password. Give the password.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to play Progrum Password. Here's your host, the very average and plain looking Tenna B.
That's giving yourself a little too much
credit. You can see how average and plain looking I am right now at KFAN.com/watch. You can watch every program password at KFAN.com/watch. Here's your program password preview. The number one seed in this tournament, Corey Cove and Paul Charchian. Corey, you come in with an 11-4 record, also a 4-game winning streak. You have not lost since last year's tournament. Paul Charchian, you are 4-2 all time, unfortunately, on a 2-game losing streak.
I am.
You two were the Progrum Password Invitational runner-ups in last year's tournament.
So you guys aren't undefeated? You guys have lost before?
Well, mostly me.
Okay.
Yet still the number one seed.
They take on the number 8 seed today, Kevin Falness and Nordo. Falness, 1-6 all time. You got your first ever career win in that play-in
nice
game.
Job, nicely Kevin. Done. Nicely
Hell
done.
Yes. Thank you.
So here's what that win means for you, Falness.
Okay.
You are now tied with Musk for worst record in program password history. So big one for you today, because if you lose, you now surpass Musk for the worst record. You go solo at 1-7. If you win, Musk now becomes the worst
and program password history.
Something to shoot for.
Nordo 2-4, but
it's not great.
You have won 2 in a row. You've been playing very well lately.
Agreed.
And you two, it was a landslide in that play-in match. You guys beat Kevin Gorgon Muss 81-38.
Yes.
In that 8-9 matchup. So you guys coming in strong.
That was a crushing. They weren't prepared.
They weren't good.
No.
But you guys got a little chemistry going now. It's your second time game ever together.
Yeah, we spent 7 or 8 minutes connecting in the score over there, so we're ready.
Hmm. You're collaborating and connecting. Like it.
Conniving.
We're scheming.
There seems to be a quiet confidence.
Solutions oriented.
Over that side.
We're just happy to be here. There's no cockiness. There's no arrogance. That's all from the other team, not us.
Where's our cockiness and arrogance?
Oh, we saw you when you were walking in. You guys gave each other a little wink and a nod. It's unspoken, but it's very clear.
Nodding. Cockiness
and
arrogance? Winking, blinking, and nodding.
All right, let's begin. Quarterfinal matchup number 2, Cory Cove and Paul Charchian versus Falness and Nordo. Our first headsets will be Cory Cove and Nordo. Please turn them down all the way, guys.
All the way. Really?
Can I leave them?
Since when? Is this a new rule for 2023?
The pass. Oh, actually, let's do the coin toss first. I'm sorry. The number 1 seed gets to call heads or tails. Cory Cove, Paul Charchian. Sorry, I didn't do the clue yet.
Corey, you take
the coin toss.
What are we doing?
Heads or tails. Heads or tails for the coin toss.
Let's go heads.
All right, it is heads. So, Charch, you will have the option. Let's go back and do that word again.
I never heard the word.
Exactly.
Weird coin.
Cordo and Nordo. Turn your
heads. Cordo and Nordo.
Turn on your headset.
Saturdays with sauce title.
The password is dust. All right, Charch. You get the decision here. You get the option. You want to go first or second?
Second.
All right. Falness and Nordo for 10.
Pledge.
Charch and Co for 9.
Lint.
Wow, no answer so far. Falness and Nordo for 8.
Bull.
Dust.
Oh, God.
That pledge was a brilliant clue. Special first one.
Phenomenal clue. Mm-hmm.
Falness and Nordo with the early lead. It is 8-0.
In fairness, it feels like Corey and I don't do a lot of dusting around our
No, that was a perfect example. I was thinking donation or maybe pledging for sorority. Sure. So when you said allegiance. Lint, I'm like, what the hell?
I know. I worried about that.
And I couldn't shake it.
I immediately
thought
allegiance.
That was a perfect clue. I just completely blew it.
All right. Charch and Fullness, turn down your headsets. The password is track. Corey, you're down 8 points. The option's on you. You want to go first or second? Five seconds.
I'm going to go second.
All right. Nordo and Falness for 10.
Usain.
Leader?
Corey and Charge for 9.
Running
board.
Nordo and Falness for 8.
Sprinter.
Bolt.
Corey and Charge for 7.
Field.
Track?
Yes. Good one, Charles.
That was a great clue.
Hanford Bay.
I heard Hussein.
Saddam came to my mind. Yes.
No, I gathered that. Yeah.
They're doing a great job of throwing you off with all their clues, their first clues.
Yes.
Getting you off the scent. All right, Falness and Nordo lead 8-7. Corey and Nordo, turn down your headsets. The password is gap. Charch, you're down a point. You've got the option here. Would you like to go first or second?
Second.
All right. Falness and Nordo for 10.
Space.
Cadet. That's me.
Charch and Cove for 9.
Cavern.
Empty. Falness and Nordo for 8.
Tooth. Cavity.
Charch and Cove for 7.
Letterman.
Gap?
Yes.
Brilliant clue, Letterman.
Thank you.
Strahan would have worked.
Yeah, Strahan, I thought, might have been.
Oh, yeah. That would have been good, too.
I was coming back with Common. Did you get that fixed?
Yeah,
that wouldn't work. The gap has gone away. All right, Charch and Cove, the number one seed, have retaken the lead. It's 14-8. They have the lead. Charch and Falness. Headsets down, please. The password is Spark. All right, Nordo, your guys' first decision of the game. You're down 6 points. You got the option. What do you want to do?
We'll go first.
All right. Nordo and Falness for 10.
Ignite.
Light.
Cove and Charge for 9.
Flint.
Spark.
Okay.
The number one seed starting to feel it a little bit now. That's 3 in a row. They lead 23-8. Cove and Nordo. Headsets down, please. The password is slash. All right, Falness, you're down 15. The option's on you. You want to go first or second?
We'll go second.
A lot of passing today.
There is.
Almost every word.
Almost, I think so. Except
Charch,
for one.
Charch and Cove for 10.
Cordell.
Stewart.
Falness and Nordo for 9.
Nickname. Flash.
Charch and Cove for 8.
Oh, come on.
Cordell.
Slash?
Yeah, correct.
Yeah, it is.
You right there, Nordo?
That's so dumb.
I'm a big Guns N' Roses guy, too. Really wanted to go that way, but you made it too easy.
Axel.
Yeah.
You made it too easy.
31-8, 4 in a row for Cove and Charch, the number one seeds. Charch and Falness, turn down your headsets. The password is drop. Nordo, down 23.
We'll go second.
All right, that was very quick. Cory and Charch for 10.
Drip.
Nordo and Falness for 9.
Rain. Drop.
Is the follow-up good? Brilliant.
Well, I don't have it on the front end today.
So I thought of that, but I was worried that because they're so close that it was not would not be a valid clue.
Right.
And so I didn't say it. And I should have just said it and then risked it rather than say nothing. That was stupid of me.
Right. I know what you're saying. Exactly. I would. I understand the logic.
I would never have given that clue because I would have been worried it was too close. Are there parameters on, you know, just like how much of
a
word?
You can't do like a random rhyme, but you can do a rhyme if it fits with the actual word.
And they are two different words.
Yeah, they're two different words. It was a great clue.
He gave me a great clue.
All right, 31-17. Cove and Charch have the lead. Let's do Cove and Nordo. Headsets down. The password is crush. All right, Falness, down 14. The option is yours. What would you like to do?
We're going to go second.
All right. A lot less talking from you today, Falness. You got your game face.
He's focused.
Yeah, I'm focused. This is not my show.
We had time to rip on Gorg and Moss last time. This is a little more serious.
Yeah. You're with the big boys now. All right, Charch and Cove for 10.
dent.
Falness and Nordo for 9.
Smash.
A lot of no answers today. Charge and Cove for 8.
Mangle.
Wow, I got nothing.
Falness and Nordo for 7.
Orange.
Oh my God. Peel.
Charge and Co for 6.
Broncos.
Crush.
I was waiting for somebody to say orange. I thought when you said orange, that was it, especially after the clue. Yeah.
That was the best possible clue. I didn't think of it.
All right, 20-point lead for Charch and Cove. It is 37-17.
I'm letting you down, Kevin. I'm sorry.
All right, no.
Charch and Falness, turn your headsets down, please. The password is quarter. Nordo, down 20. You can cut that deficit in half right now. You've got the option. You want to go first or second?
I will go first.
All right, Nordo and Falness for 10.
Coin.
Flip.
Cove and Charge for 9.
Fourth.
Just so you know, Charge, once the buzzer, you can keep going until the buzzer is completely done.
Okay, so good to know. Once so if starts, I started first, I can finish what I'm saying. As long as you started
before the buzzer ends.
Okay, yep. Thank you.
Nordo and Falness for 8.
Fourth.
Right.
Cove and Charge for 7.
Dime.
Quarter.
Okay. That's right, I'm sorry.
There we go. See, you know what's stupid?
Fourth quarter.
I wasn't even trying to say fourth quarter. I was trying to think like a fourth one of fourth. A dollar. And then I realized it also works for fourth quarter. Yes. And I didn't even get lucky and have you get that way. Damn it.
But it works. 25 is one word,
but
right?
It's hyphenated.
But can you use hyphenated?
I don't think 25. You can use hyphenated.
Okay. Very good. Where are we at, Tenerife, as we go to break?
The number one seed, Cory Cove and Paul Charchian lead 44-17 over the 8 seed, Falness and Nordo.
Back with more Progrum Password Invitational quarterfinal action next here on The Fan.
The second half of Progrum Password is next, and you can watch live on KFAN's social channels.
It's time to soak up those unofficial start of summer vibes with the free iHeartRadio app. Take your favorite radio station wherever you go and never miss the music you love, the latest news, or a chance to win the hottest prizes. Turn up the perfect summer soundtrack for your road trips, pool parties, and cookouts with specially curated playlists. Plus, dive into the world of podcasts and discover captivating stories that will keep you entertained for hours on end. So grab your shades, slather on the sunscreen, and make this summer unforgettable. Download the free iHeartRadio app now.
Seatbelts are estimated to save thousands of lives nationwide every year, but they can only save your life if they're buckled. Wear your seatbelt and please slow down.
Extra enforcement now on Minnesota roads. A message from the Minnesota Department of Public Safety.
iHeart gives you access to the hottest music, events, and deals. But tomorrow, we're giving you access like never before. It's iHeart Radio Access Day, our 24-hour way of saying thank you for listening. Go to iHeartRadioAccessDay.com today.
Unreal is an independent clothing brand crafted around the athlete. Each piece threads the needle between professionalism and performance, a balance that's nearly impossible to hit, but you know it when you feel it. One day only, get an exclusive 20% off with code IHEART20. Offer available on June 1st.
Hey, Common here for Casey's. Casey's is here for good. I am the Common Man, and I'll tell you what, they got a great special going on right now at Casey's. All summer long, you can get medium fountain drinks or medium frozen drinks for just 89 cents. You heard right. Medium fountain and medium frozen drinks, just 89 cents at Casey's. All summer long, plus the pepperoni pizza special continues. Three different kinds of pepperoni piled high. Well, they're made from scratch dough. get a large, and all you have to do is order online or in the app. That's Casey's, here for good.
When it comes to your deck, wouldn't bigger be better? Then you need to contact my guys at BigDeck.com. It's Lil B, and you'll be guaranteed an impressive package when you contact BigDeck.com. They build new and redeck, too. BigDeck.com. Get your deck on.
Can an insurance bot ever really understand your needs?
Do you think I'd benefit from bundling my auto and home coverage?
Searching for homes with car dealerships nearby.
Sure, robots listen, but do they understand you? At Farm Bureau Financial Services, we'll help you save money and time by bundling your auto and home insurance. Find an agent at fbfs.com/protect. It's your future. Let's protect it. Farm Bureau Property and Casualty Insurance Company, Western Agricultural Insurance Company.
Hey there, friends. It's Ben Lieber for By the Yard. If you want new patio furniture from By the Yard, now is a great time to order. By the Yard is providing free shipping through May 31st. By the Yard's outdoor furniture is hassle-free and backed by a 35-year warranty. That means no painting or storage needed. And it's made right here in Minnesota out of recycled materials with hundreds of styles to choose from. Free shipping ends May 31st, so order today at By the Yard showrooms in Jordan, Maple Grove, and Woodbury, or shop online at bytheyard.net. By the Yard, life is better outdoors.
In this week's Marketers Report, Patrizio Spagnoletto, Global Chief Marketing Officer, Direct-to-Consumer for Warner Brothers Discovery, weighs in on building trust.
Trust is a really hard thing to build and a really easy thing to destroy, and we have to be very respectful about that. Our partnership with iHeart has really helped us build that trust and that relationship with the on-air talent.
As the number one audio company, iHeartMedia gives marketers access to the audiences, trusted influencers, and data you need to grow. If you're a marketer, go to iHeartResults.com.
Hey, it's Tana B. When you have issues with heating or air conditioning, you're probably thinking, oh boy, which is actually what you should be thinking, because Oh Boy's Heating and Air can handle all your heating and air conditioning service needs, from 24/7 emergency service requests to preventive maintenance and brand new installation. They serve the entire metro area and treat their customers like family. For heating or air conditioning needs, don't say, oh boy, say Oh Boy's. For more info, visit calloboys.com. That's calloboys.com.
Oh, boy.
Oh, 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 O'Reilly.
Did you know one in four car batteries is weak and needs to be replaced? O'Reilly Auto Parts will test your battery for free. If your battery needs to be replaced, our professional parts people can help you find the right SuperStart battery for your vehicle and budget. Don't wait. Get your battery tested for free today at your local O'Reilly Auto Parts.
Oh, oh, oh. O'Reilly Auto Parts.
Music artists, step up to the mic on Audible, where you can experience the voices you love in a whole new way. Eddie Vedder, Brandy, Snoop Dogg, and others are sharing their stories, and Audible has captured them in intimate sessions that bring you up close. There's also an Audible series celebrating 50 years of hip-hop and Breakthrough, the first audio-only singing competition. For every success, struggle, and song, there's a story. Here and on Audible, the home of storytelling. Start your free trial at audible.com.
Buy two industry-best Elements triple pane windows, get one free. Buildersandremodelers.com.
From the Evans Transportation Weather Center.
Progressive presents Precious Moments.
Yeah, I caught my first fish, Dad.
Great job, buddy. He's a beauty.
Thanks for taking me fishing. Love you, Dad.
I love you too, son.
The exchange you just heard didn't actually happen, but it could. Bundle your home and other vehicles with Progressive, and you could use the savings to make sure the boat's always ready for those magical father-son moments. Who knows, maybe someday he'll actually like fishing. So keep the dream alive and the savings coming with Progressive. Progressive Casualty Insurance Company, affiliates, and other insurers.
This report is sponsored by the Minnesota Department of Public Safety.
Fan forecast.
Overnight, mostly cloudy, 20% chance of isolated showers and thunderstorms, low of 68.
Seatbelts are estimated to save thousands of lives nationwide every year. But they can only save your life if they're buckled. Wear your seatbelt and please slow down.
Extra enforcement now on Minnesota roads. A message from the Minnesota Department of Public Safety.
Back to the Common Man program. Live in the 651 Carpets, home of the next day install studios. On FM 100.3, KFAN, The Fan.
Program Password continues. This is quarterfinal action in the second annual Program Password Invitational Tournament. HC, Falness, and Nordo versus the top seed, Charch and Cove. And Tennessee, our average and plain-looking host, what's the scoreboard at?
Right now, Charch and Cove lead 44-17 over Falness and Nordo. As always, you can watch the second half of Progrum Password, kfn.com/watch. I should also promote, we'll be back at it again Friday for Progrum Password Invitational action. That'll be at 1:30 on Friday. It's the 3-6 matchup, Justin Gard and Ryan Donaldson beginning their title defense. They'll take on John Creasel and Meat Sauce. That'll be this Friday at 1:30.
I think it's pretty obvious that we're not performing as well as we did last time, Kevin, because AJ's here.
That's what it
because
is.
Intimidating yes. presence.
Well, we were cheating before.
We can't cheat.
Right.
This is becoming very
That's
difficult.
What it is. I was saying off the air, this is not as much fun as playing Gorg and Mus. I know how they felt now, just like pond scum. We aren't doing well at all.
No,
well,
this is not... And this is not an ego builder. This is certain.
No, and in the first 20 minutes of the game, Charch nor I have just randomly yelled out the word Hanks at the top of our lungs.
That was an all-timer.
No, I meant Captain Phillips.
Yeah, he was on about once.
Oh, man. Falness, there's plenty of time.
There is.
You are down 27, which is very doable. You're going to have the option for a while, and there's plenty of time for a comeback.
Okay.
All right.
44-17, Cove.
You guys
and
don't
Charch.
Believe that, do you?
We want to.
I'm trying to keep listeners and viewers hanging on. Cove and Nordo, you two turn down your headsets, please. The password is bus.
We'll go first.
Oh, geez. Ooh. He's very confident in that one. All right. Falness and Nordo for 10.
Bettis.
Bus.
Boom. Brilliant. That's a good start, huh?
Really good start.
I was really worried. Well, if you didn't get it, then I laid it up for you.
I was waiting on that.
I know you were.
It's like, don't do it.
Similar to my awful Usain bit, I couldn't tell right away if you said Bettis.
Oh, okay.
Good answer.
Yeah, great answer.
Our first 10-pointer of
Whatever
the game.
You thought it was.
I was thinking of Brooke Shields the whole time.
All right, 44-27, 17-point lead for Charch and Cove. Charch and Falness, headsets down, please. The password is chore. Nordo, you're scaring me with your mic off there. You're down 17, Nordo. You got the option, first or second?
I'll go first.
All right, for two consecutive 10-pointers, here's Nordo and Falness.
Task.
Agenda.
Cove and Charch for 9.
Household chore.
Hold on.
Another thing Cove and Nordo aren't used to around their house. 53-27. Cory and Paul have the lead. Cory and Nordo, you two turn on your headsets.
The password is blow.
All right, Kevin. Down 26, you've got the option. You want to go first or second?
We'll go second.
Charch and Cory for 10.
Exhale.
Breathe.
Falness and Nordo for 9.
Smoke.
Blow.
Brilliant. Blue. You're in a tough spot. This is done.
I don't know what I could have done in that spot. But
Falness, I'm learning you're so much better when you don't play with Moss.
I didn't want to say it, but.
All right, we got a little bit of a game here. It's 17 points is the deficit for Falness and Nordo. It's 53-36. Charch and Falness, turn down your headsets, please.
The password is driver.
Nordo, down 17. You can make this a one-possession game.
I'm going to go first.
And he wants to go first. Nordo and Falness for 10.
Designated
hitter.
Cove and Charch for 9.
Car.
Driver.
Damn.
Good
50-50 chance.
Yeah. That was a perfect clue, too.
Yep.
Either that or Charch, you go Donald.
Yeah, that would have worked. Driver. Yeah. That would have. Although there's a lot of Donalds. I could have gone Igwe, Pique, right there.
What's the fantasy thing? Yeah.
Yeah.
62-36 with Charch and Cove. You guys are 18 points away from victory. Cove and Nordo, headsets down.
The password is choir.
All right, following this down 26, the option is on you. You want to go first or second?
I will go second.
All right. Paul, Cory for 10.
Singers.
Chorus.
Falness and Nordo for 9.
Church.
Choir.
Boy.
So man. Close with chorus.
Yep, very
I
good.
Thought you were saying that.
Crap. For a split second, you had me wondering if chorus was a part of choir in any way, shape, or form.
We headed to go to AJ. Thanks again for coming.
Yeah, thanks for nothing, AJ. 17-point game once again. It's 62-45.
Come on.
Cory Cove and Paul Charchian with the lead. Charch and Falness, turn down your headsets.
The password is cricket.
All right, Nordo down 17. Once again, I have a chance to make it a one-possession game. Would you like to go first or second?
I'm going to go second.
Yep.
Looks like Cory knew that was coming.
No, that's what I wanted.
Oh.
We're good.
Cory and Charch for 10.
Jiminy
Cricket.
Nice clue.
Or grasshopper.
Grasshopper might have worked. Cricket?
Would you have said it? Charch? Would you be, yeah, that's what I think.
I think so, yeah, in retrospect. Right. Yeah, I mean, I don't know where else to go with grasshopper. Creme de mint.
That's my bad. Jiminy was not on my mind.
No,
until
mine,
you said
I don't know that it would have been on mine either. As,
yeah, perfect.
Perfect clue.
All right, here's where we're at. Cory and Charch, you guys have 72. So if you get 8 or more on any other answer in the future, you are victorious. Falness and Nordo, you're at 45, but you got plenty of options coming up here. Cory and Nordo, headsets down.
The password is slick.
Falness. Down 27 points. The option's on you. First or second?
I think we will go second.
All right. Paul Charchian, Cory Cove for 10 and the win.
Grace...
Slick.
Wow.
Oh my God. I can't believe you got that one.
Well, oh my God.
I don't know if I can think of another grace.
Well, that's it. And I was thinking slippery. And yeah. even though I'm a white rabbit guy, I didn't even think of grace.
Wow. That's good. Yeah. Blue church.
Thank you.
Really
well done. Good.
That was amazing. I thought you'd say oil. I'd
I
say
was going to say oily. And yeah. I was worried he'd say slippery. That's right.
Yeah. Grace was. Yeah. Excellent.
That was so phenomenal. Good. Cove and Charch, you guys Jiminy. Advanced to the semifinals on a date to be determined later.
Nice ass kicking, gentlemen.
You'll play the winner. Well, you'll play the winner of the 4-5 matchup. That's Swedberg Oak versus Common and Max.
I'll see you in round two, Common.
Yeah, maybe. I think we might be there. I think the key may have been designated. That's where it kind of turned.
Perfect.
And it was a 50-50. It was a 50-50. Yeah, you said driver. Yeah. Who knows?
Maybe Hater, yes.
I don't know.
Fair guess.
It was a great match. Now, I know you guys are just happy to be here.
Could have been
closer. You guys wanted to win, but I thought you...
It was fun. Thanks again for including us.
It's always
didn't beat
good
the spread,
you.
Though.
There we go.
What was the final score?
82-45.
Oh.
Pretty good spread by Power Trip Bets. Pretty close.
Was, yeah, almost hit it.
Good call.
A little light nice on it. Nicely done, Chuck.
Right, we're back again, like I say. More quarterfinal action on Friday. We'll take a break. We'll come back. The legendary one, Mark Rosen, joins us next here on The Fan.
And joins the Common Man next.
Give me more drugs!
On The Fan.
KFAN.
Total Traffic.
From the Quick Trip Traffic Center, here's a look at the roads. 694 eastbound at Central Avenue, a crash. Traffic is stopped from Interstate 94 at Highway 36. Disabled vehicle on the right shoulder. From Highway 252 to Highway 36, 31 minutes, 15-minute delay. Highway 169 southbound at 7th Street, slow traffic on exit ramp. Highway 36 eastbound at Century Avenue, crash, right shoulder, 35W to 694, 13 minutes. That's traffic on the Fan. Traffic is sponsored by Jeff Martin Auctioneers.
Jeff Martin Auctioneers is back with the Upper Midwest Summer Construction Equipment and Truck Public Auction, Tuesday, June 6th in Glencoe. Bid your way, live, on-site, or online at jeffmartinauctioneers.com. Experience the difference. License 4312.
Common here for Hummingbird. It's ear tube placement that's safe, simple, and cost-effective. It is a revolutionary breakthrough in ear tube placement for kids. Performed in the comfort of an office, which eliminates, as you would guess, the need for fasting, general anesthesia, and that old dreaded operating room. Parents can be there during the entire procedure. Overall costs associated with Hummingbird are often much less than the operating room, which, of course, may result in significant savings for you. To find a local provider, visit HummingbirdEarTubes.com. That's HummingbirdEarTubes.com.
I'm Israel Gutierrez. I'm hosting a new podcast called 4 Years of Heat. It takes you to Miami from